Church, Virginia. Some might say the woman sitting in this Dunkin' Donut shop has a hole in her heart. See the purse hanging on the back of that chair? Inside it is $10,000 in cash that a mom saved for years to help pay her daughter's college tuition. The mom and daughter stopped here for a quick breakfast on their way to Penn State University, but accidentally left the purse on the chair. Now watch the ruthless robber. She sees the purse, checks to see if the coast is clear, then swipes it and stuffs it inside her bag. The devastated mom returns a few minutes later, but the only sighting of her purse is on the surveillance tape. The mom still holds out hope that someone will recognize the doe napper and the tuition money will be returned.